When you open a Samuel Adams lager and begin to pour it out, you get this beautiful amber color, and you put your nose in it, and you get the smell of flowers called hops.
We use noble hops.
They are expensive, but it's a better quality ingredient for Boston Lager.
Most brewers have a dash of hops.
We use a pound of hops per barrel.
We add some caramel malt to that. Significant full flavor, but everything is there in balance.
The proof is in the taste.